Well, Gia, it's no secret that your ultimate idol is Cute Sarah Tomcom. Did I pronounce that correctly, yung Tomcom?
Yeah.
And you've played against her a couple of times already, and you even have her jersey. Do you have it now?
Oh, it's framed, but
Oh, of course it is.
it's at Miguel's house.
Oh. So how did you do that? How did you get the jersey?
Pakapala na lang ng
Is it
mukha.
signed? Is
It's signed. Kasi that was during, what was that? We were roommates. We were roommates that
it signed? In the
tournament.
Asian Games.
Asian Games in Indonesia. And yun yung naisip ko talaga, chance ko talaga to not even get her jersey, just talk to her. Kasi there were many times na we would go to the food hall, tas nandun yung team nila, di ba?
Yeah.
So, in the middle of the tournament, no, siguro patapos na yung games natin, I felt na, okay, wala nang ibang chance kundi ngayon. So, she stood up. Katabi natin yung table nila that time. So, she stood up. She went siguro to get hot chocolate. So, ako parang, okay, ngayon na. Then, I followed her. And then, I told her na, hi, parang nanginginig-nginig pa ako nun eh. My God.
Wow.
I told her, hi, I'm Gia. I'm playing for the Philippine team. I'm a setter also. I've been watching you since I was little. Goodness, she kept saying thank you. I really couldn't say much kasi nanginginig talaga ako. And then I asked her if I could take a picture with her. Tapos, thankfully, si Ate Cha Cruz followed me. I didn't know na she followed me. Siguro sabi niya, oh, mukhang may binabalak to, ah. Ganun. So, sinunda niya ako. So, when I asked her if I could take a picture with her, and then she said yes. I was looking for someone to take the picture. Tapos, sakto na din si Ate Cha. Ayan. So, that's when I first got the picture. And then, after the picture, I told her, would you happen to have an extra jersey with you? Sabi niya, oh, no, I don't have any extra jerseys with me. Maybe if you want, you can wait until, our last game and then we can talk. So ako parang,
Wow.
okay, sige, parang, no problem, ganun. But that was the time that I had to fly back early. As in, the day of the championship, them against China, was the day of my flight also, sa gabi. So during the day, I went to watch their game with Atelay and Kiana, Kim D. Tapos, they lost. Pero, kinapalan ko pa rin mukha ko. I went to their dugout, outside their dugout. Tapos, inabangan ko siya. Tapos, ako parang, oh no, sana hindi siya bad mood kasi talo niya. So, I told her, parang, I'm flying back na kasi today. Parang, would you remember yung request ko for, an extra jersey? Ganun. Tapos sabi niya parang, oh, the only one I have right now is the one I used during the game and I only have one of these. So sabi ko, oh no, it's okay. Parang, if ever I can ask my teammate na lang to get it from you sa where we live. Ganun. And then she said, okay, wait lang, parang, then she went inside. Tapos nagulat ako, she went back out with her jersey, ano na, as in, the jersey mismo na she used for the game.
Game worn. Oh my God. As
So
in,
may pawis
game
pa.
worn.
Yeah, so may pawis pa. So I'm like, I'm not washing this. That
Oh my God.
is special.
Yeah. Tapos ano
Better
pa?
than having a signature.
I didn't have yet. I asked her to sign it. Tapos I also brought, Miguel kasi that was the time na he went to Indonesia also to watch me play. The first time we went against Thailand. Kasi yun yung first time na mga kalaban ko si Nutsara and he wanted to be there. So sobrang it meant a lot to me. Because he brought me a couple of jerseys and a pento tin for the time that I get to talk to Nutsara. So, nung when she gave me her jersey, I also had two other jerseys for her to sign. So, ako parang, bahala na.
Now's the time.
Yeah, so, ayun. So, and Miguel helped me get them framed. And so, siguro, pagka may house na kami ni Miguel, naka-display na rin yan.
Oh my. Yeah,
And it's so nice that Miguel is super supportive of you, meeting your idol.
Yeah, he knows
So sweet.
how big that is for me, talaga.
I can only imagine. That's such a priceless moment and a story that you're going to tell for the rest of your life. I mean, My God. Kasi, well, speaking, kasi idol mo yun eh.
Yeah. As in, live idol ni Gia yun sa volleyball.
Shaking now talking about it.
Pero guys, ha, ano, ha, marami ang nagagawa sa, you know, pakapalan ng muka.
Sabi nga, di ba? Again, shoot your shot, my friend. Yan ang aral dito.
What was it like for you? Ano yung feeling when you were playing against Nutsara? Like, nanginginig-ginig ka rin ba? I mean, kasi just talking about her, nanginginig-ginig ka. But like, playing against her, like, how was it? Ano yung feeling?
It's, thank God, it's different than when I'm talking about her. Kasi diba, parang nakakahiya naman kung, diba, baka mangyari, hindi pa ako ipasok pagka siya yung nasa loob kasi manginginig ako. Pero ano naman, wala, it's different. It's the same than when I had to replace Ate Jem. Na I'm supposed to feel pressured or like anxiety, but I don't. Kasi, especially no recent SEA Games, when I got to play against her talaga, nagkikita talaga ang Philippines and Thailand.
Yeah.
Sobrang, I really wanted to maximize yung experience na I'm going to get by playing with her. Kasi, I grew up watching her videos, her highlights, as in, my teammates know that, my spikers know that, na pag meron siyang ginawang play with her spikers na gustong-gusto ko, I will send it to them, tapos try natin to sa training bukas. You know? So, I grew up watching her. But, iba pa rin pala yung experience playing against her, as in, I'm not just applying the things I've learned from her, but I'm also, you know, adjusting mid-game to what she can do.
Yung curiosity level ko shot through the roof eh. So I just wanted to sneak this one in. Okay, kasi may mga moves kayo, mga setter, di ba? Ano yung move ni Nutsara that's like, you know, the most amazing for you?
It has to be her drop balls pa rin.
Anong klaseng drop ball yun? Could you...
Tama like a dance move.
Is that accurate what she's doing?
No.
Well, I'd like to think that... Like, when I do it, it should be a little more graceful than that.
I can't do it.
But I know what move you're talking about. Alam ko na. Yeah, naalala ko.
You get it.
Yeah.
But ano kasi, like, even Coach Tai, when I was starting to train with Coach Tai ng first year ko, he told me, oh, I watch Nutsara videos. So I'm like, no, Coach Tai, I've been watching her since before. Ganito, okay. Sobrang sakto na yun yung gusto niyang sundan ko by example. Kasi sobrang laking bagay talaga sa akin ng, ano, ng video analysis. As in, more than training. Parang, ang dami mo rin makakuha from your idols or from, you know, athletes na you want to pick up stuff from just by watching their videos. Kasi, you know, that's one way to learn. So, when Coach Tai told me na watch videos of Nutsara, sobrang saya ko na yun yung gusto niyang ipattern ko yung playing style ko. So, yun.
No, that's super wrong.
Ano yun? Is that supposed to be a block?
I will never mimic a volleyball move again.
Yeah, please.
Go on.
Thank you for watching Volleyball DNA. Make sure you hit the subscribe button to get notified for future episodes and interview highlights.
And while you're at it, head over to our Facebook page by clicking on the link in the description.